Hurt myself again today, and the worst part is there's no one else to blame.